It sounds like the finals is underway here at the Vans World Cup of Surfing. Juan Durup, Ezequiel Lau, and Jesse Mendez all out, and the clock is ticking down.
Here we go in red, Juan Durup. Nice mixed plate here of talent. We got a Brazilian, we got a Hawaiian, Californian representing America, and then Juan Durup. So a nice mix of talent here as we welcome Chris Cote into the booth.
We see another massive set rolling through. It's going to be the Hawaiian, Ezequiel Lau, late drop, standing tall, fading into the bottom turn. A lot of water in this wave. A lot of bump on the face. He controls it, goes straight up into the lip.
He's awesome. So humble, too. You saw him just sitting on a little plastic chair there, cooking hot dogs for the surfers. He's straight humble pie for such a big name in our industry. Great supporter of the sport. And Ezequiel tagging vertical right there. Nice 12 o'clock.
Here we go. Jesse Mendez on his backhand, representing Brazil. Extended carve onto the open face, waiting for this wave to hit that inside reef. It does not. It flattens out. So he's out.
The lip for him on the inside bowl right before that wave ran into the channel. And, Jesse just getting it quickly before.
It sounds like the finals is underway here at the Vans World Cup of Surfing. Juan Durup, Ezequiel Lau, and Jesse Mendez all out, and the clock is ticking down.
Here we go in red, Juan Durup. Nice mixed plate here of talent. We got a Brazilian, we got a Hawaiian, Californian representing America, and then Juan Durup. So a nice mix of talent here as we welcome Chris Cote into the booth.
We see another massive set rolling through. It's going to be the Hawaiian, Ezequiel Lau, late drop, standing tall, fading into the bottom turn. A lot of water in this wave. A lot of bump on the face. He controls it, goes straight up into the lip.
He's awesome. So humble, too. You saw him just sitting on a little plastic chair there, cooking hot dogs for the surfers. He's straight humble pie for such a big name in our industry. Great supporter of the sport. And Ezequiel tagging vertical right there. Nice 12 o'clock.
Here we go. Jesse Mendez on his backhand, representing Brazil. Extended carve onto the open face, waiting for this wave to hit that inside reef. It does not. It flattens out. So he's out.
The lip for him on the inside bowl right before that wave ran into the channel. And, Jesse just getting it quickly before it hits the channel. So these guys trying to find themselves back into the lineup, Chris, after that big wash through.
The exact time we want to see this swell be. For the finals, 21 minutes on the clock. Here goes Ezequiel Lau, standing tall, right into the pit, and he gets engulfed. A house comes down around him. Ezequiel Lau right there. That was straight up warrior style surfing. All right, Jesse Mendez now trying to get involved, trying to activate on his backhand. Similar wave to his opening wave, where just couldn't get anything going as the wave kind of just flattened out underneath him. Talk about these surfers being athletes. I would rather be tackled by Ndamukong Suh than be hit by one of these waves.
Oh.
And I think that maybe is what Griffin is feeling right there. I think that was Griffin Colapinto.
Was.
With every jersey color, you got Ezequiel Lau representing Hawaii, Juan Durup from France, Jesse Mendez from Brazil, Griffith Colapinto from California. Here we go, Juan Durup. This will be his second wave ridden, deep bottom turn. Trying to get up and into the lip wisely. Takes the low road. Not much you can do about that when the lip is coming at you at that speed.
It sounds like the finals is underway here at the Vans World Cup of Surfing. Juan Durup, Ezequiel Lau, and Jesse Mendez all out, and the clock is ticking down.
Here we go in red, Juan Durup. Nice mixed plate here of talent. We got a Brazilian, we got a Hawaiian, Californian representing America, and then Juan Daru. So a nice mix of talent here as we welcome Chris Cote into the booth.
We see another massive set rolling through. It's going to be the Hawaiian Ezekiel Lau late drop, standing tall, fading into the bottom turn. A lot of water in this wave. A lot of bump on the face. He controls it, goes straight up into the lip.
He's awesome. So humble, too. You saw him just sitting on a little plastic chair there, cooking hot dogs for the surfers. He's straight humble pie for such a big name in our industry. Great supporter of the sport. And Ezekiel tagging vertical right there. Nice 12 o'clock.
Here we go. Jesse Mendez on his backhand, representing Brazil.
It sounds like the finals is underway here at the Vans World Cup of Surfing. Juan Daru, Ezekiel Lau, and Jesse Mendez all out, and the clock is ticking down.
Here we go in red, Juan Daru. Nice mixed plate here of talent. We got a Brazilian, we got a Hawaiian, Californian representing America, and then Juan Daru. So a nice mix of talent here as we welcome Chris Cote into the booth.
We see another massive set rolling through. It's going to be the Hawaiian Ezekiel Lau late drop, standing tall, fading into the bottom turn. A lot of water in this wave. A lot of bump on the face. He controls.
It sounds like the finals is underway here at the Vans World Cup of Surfing. Juan Daru, Ezekiel Lau, and Jesse Mendez all out, and the clock is ticking down.
Here we go in red, Juan Daru. Nice mixed plate here of talent. We got a Brazilian, we got a Hawaiian, Californian representing America, and then Juan Daru. So a nice mix of talent here as we welcome Chris Cote into the booth.
We see another massive set rolling through. It's going to be the Hawaiian Ezekiel Lau late drop, standing tall, fading into the bottom turn. A lot of water in this wave. A lot of bump on the face. He controls it, goes straight up into the lip.
He's awesome. So humble, too. You saw him just sitting on a little plastic chair there, cooking hot dogs for the surfers. He's straight humble pie for such a big name in our industry. Great supporter of the sport. And Ezekiel tagging vertical right there. Nice 12 o'clock.
Here we go. Jesse Mendez on his backhand, representing Brazil. Extended carve onto the open face, waiting for this wave to hit that inside reef. It does not. It flattens out. So he